Hello, guys. Happy. Oh my gosh, I really never know what day it is. Wednesday. Happy Wednesday. Right? Yeah, I think. How's everyone feeling? Hope you all have a great day, or having a great day so far, whatever time it is where you are. My day's kind of 1 p.m. is kind of like start of the day, kind of. But I'm a night owl, so. Oh, you know what? I need to turn this fan on, because help. It's so warm in here. Okay. Cool. Hi. Oh, hi from Peru. Wow. I just went there for my first time ever. That's amazing. Panama. Wow. In Brazil. Do I have pets? Yes, I do. I have a dog named Frodo, but he's not in here right now. But he's always with me. Even when he's not with me, he's always with me. This is how you know I have a problem. My pillow here was given to me by Andre. That's how you know that there's a real problem. My love for my dog. But anyways, let's sing some songs, guys. Oh no, I don't have my water. I don't know where it is. I lost it. What do you guys want to hear today? Greetings from Amsterdam. I'm gonna get out there. I was supposed to get out there, man, but it's gonna happen. Alright, you guys already have some good requests here. Okay. Aww. Let's see. I don't think I've covered this song. Requested some Beatles. That's a good one for today. Here comes the sun. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely. Darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right. Ooh, little darling, the smiles returning to their faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Oh, here comes the sun. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right. Hi. I am. stalling. I feel that ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun. Ooh, here comes the sun. I say it's all right. What a happy song. If that don't brighten up a mood. What else y'all want to hear? Ooh, that's a good one. I think I did this one in a medley, but I don't think I've done the actual full one. This is a throwback. Okay. Not as much of a throwback as that last song, obviously, but, okay. It's been so long. Keep rocking and keep knocking, whether you Louis Vuitton it up or Reebokin'. You see the hate that they serving on a platter. So what we gon' have, dessert or disaster? I never thought I'd be in love like this. When I look at you, my mind goes on a trip. Then you came in and knocked me on my face. Feels like I'm in a race, but I already won first place. I never thought I'd fall for you as hard as I did, yeah. Got me thinking about a life, a house, and kids, yeah. Every morning I look at you and smile, 'cause boy, you came around and you knocked me down, knocked me down. Sometimes love down. I never thought I'd hear myself say, y'all gon' hit. I think I'm gonna kick it with my girl today. Kick it with my girl today. I used to be commander in chief of my pimp ship, flying high. Till I met this pretty little missile that shot me out the sky. Oh, shot me out the sky. And now I'm crashing. Don't know how it happened, but I know it feels so damn good. Said if I could bag a dynamic faster, don't you know I could if I will. It's independent. Oh, to the fullest. Oh, never too much. She be helping me pull it. You shot the bullet that ended my life. Swear you the pimp and me just died tonight, girl. Okay, totally butchered that. Sometimes love comes around and it knocks you down. Just get back up when it knocks you down. Knocks you down. Sometimes love comes around and then knocks you down. Just get back up when it knocks you down. Knocks you down. We're just gonna end it there because clearly I don't remember the rappy parts. And it might not be like PG enough anyway, so cool. Okay, cool. What else y'all wanna hear? There's just some good requests, y'all. I'm open to whatevs. see. Have I not done Kid I Used to Know yet on here? On, I don't remember doing it. I'm like, wow. I don't know if I have. Someone requested it, so we could do that one. One of my own. I guess I'll do one of my own songs because I haven't done one of mine in a while. So fun to do covers. Let me pick. I'm gonna pick bowl. I love when just everything has like its own place, you know what I mean? I'm out here organizing my kitchen, my bathroom. That's one thing that came out of this quarantine. The organizer in me has come out. You know what? You guys already know what I'm doing right now. Lost in this desert, feels like a thousand years. Looking for water, swear there was an ocean here. How do I get back where I came from? Everything has all changed so much. Feeling the pressure now. It's tying my heart down. Missing the empty skies of my youth. Never a cloud, only ever bright blues. Just want that peace again. But the chaos is closing in. I know that I can't ever go back to the world where life was only playing, dreaming, dancing on my own. I'll keep trying to find that fearless heart that's running wild with nothing weighing heavy on my soul. Looking for the kid I used to know. Voices, it's hard to tune them out. Yeah. I should expect it. It ain't so different now. Ain't so simple now. I wanna say whatever I want. Not even think about falling in love. Kissing the rainbow. And where did the time go? Yeah, I know that I can't ever go back to the world where life was only playing, dreaming, dancing on my own. I'll does. Cool. Thanks to whoever requested that. I don't think I've actually done that one on these live streams, which is crazy. But what else would you guys like to hear? Let's do some more requests. Challenge me. What do y'all want? Let's do a cover. What do y'all want to hear? Oh gosh. By the end of this, I'm gonna have just like a ton of marks on this thing. No, I'm not gonna say that. I don't have any, actually. Okay, I am looking through Noah. Stop. I'm looking at your requests. Wait. Someone has a really good one. Hold on. Please have the chords to this, because I would love for it to sound legit. Gosh, you guys have such good ones. Wait, have I done this already? It says I looked it up already. It's like already highlighted, like I've clicked on it. Oh. I know why. You know why? It's because this song I think has no actual chords. Like, it's just cool sounds. Hold on. I can do this. Okay, wait. Because this would be such a fun one, I think. Boom. I'm just gonna do it by ear. Does this have more than one chord in it? Y'all, I'm trying to figure out Fergalicious because y'all have been requesting it. And I love this song. Let's just try it. I don't think there's any other chords. I'll just make up. Yeah, we'll just do that. Y'all, cause this is it. The beat that I'm banging is delicious. Hey, Fergalicious definition, make them boys go loco. They want my treasure, so they get their pleasures from my photo. You can see me, you can squeeze me. I ain't easy, I ain't sleazy. I got reasons why I tease them boys. Just come and go like seasons. Fergalicious, hey. Oh, I'm promiscuous, and if you were suspicious, all that is fictitious. I blow kisses, then put them on the back. They be lining down the block just to watch what I got. It's so delicious. It's hot, it's so delicious. I put them boys on rock, it's so delicious. Hey, gonna taste the what I got, it's Fergalicious. Fergalicious stuff, make them boys go crazy. They always claim they know me, coming to me. Hey, Stacy, the F to the E, R, G, the I, the E, and can no other lady put it down like me. I'm so delicious. My body stay vicious. I be up in the gym just working on my fitness. He's my witness. Ooh-wee. Boys and rock. So many backgrounds. They be lining to the block just to watch what I got. It's so delicious, ay. The side hot is so delicious. I put them boys on rock. It's so delicious, yeah. They want a taste of what I got. I'm Fergalicious. Ho, 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 up. Check it out. Baby. If you really want me, honey, get some. baby, then you'll get a taste. I'll be tasty, tasty. I'll be lacy, lacy. It's so tasty, tasty. It'll make you crazy. Hey, hey, I just changed so many keys. This is a vibe. To the D, to the A, to the L, S, C, I, O, U, S, to the D, to the A, to the hit it, Fergie. All the time I turn around, brothers gather around, always looking at me up and down, looking at my I just wanna say it, I'm not trying to grind up, drama, little mama, I don't wanna take your man, and I know I'm coming off just a little bit conceited, and I keep on repeating other boys, eat it, but I'm trying to tell that I can't be treated like clientele, cause they say she delicious, but I ain't promiscuous, and if you were suspicious, all that is fictitious, I blow kisses. But them boys on rock, rock, and they be lining down the block just to watch what I got. Oh yeah, so delicious. Hey, so delicious. They wanna taste of what I got. It's fergalicious. Wanna taste of what I got, yeah. Taste it. Oh yeah, I'll be up gym, just working on my fitness, he's my witness. And more than boy on rock, rockin', he be lining down the block just to watch what I got. Ooh, to the A, to the S-T-E-Y, girl, you take C-T. To the A, to the F-E-E-Y, girl, you take C-T. To the A, to the S-T-E-Y, girl, you take C-D. To the E, to the L-I-C-I-O-U-S, to the D, to the E, to the L-I-C-I-O-U-S, to the D, to the E, to the L-I-C-I-O-U-S, to the D, to the E, to the. Yay! I can't believe that just happened. Wow. I'm glad you guys requested that one, because it just really filled my soul with joy. So thank you. I remember now. I was gonna do it. There was another time I was gonna do it, and I was like, there's no chords online, and now I understand why there's no chords, because there's literally one chord in the whole song, I think. It's more about like the sound and the beat, you know what I mean? But yeah, what else y'all want to hear? Oh, this was fun. Bananas. Oh, that you can do a medley with that. Is bananas B A? All the songs that have spelling in it. That should be our next medley. I know we're cool. Ooh, I love the idea of doing some Gwen. Gwen Stefani. You know what? She had a song. I'm gonna do this one. She had a song that I was obsessed with. I forgot what album it's on, but it is. Let's see if I remember it. Oh yeah. These chords look hard. Why is it hard? I know it's to give me everything. Y'all know the song Four in the Morning, Gwen Stefani? Ooh, I'm gonna see if I can figure this out. This is such a jam. Okay, let's see. Waking up to find another day. The moon got lost again last night. Now the sun has finally had its say. I guess I feel alright. But it hurts when I think, when I let it sink in, it's all over me. dark. I'm watching you sleep. It hurts a lot. And all I know is you got to give me everything. Nothing less, 'cause you know I'd give you all of me. I'd give you everything that I am. True love, don't ever wanna have to go and give you up. Stay up till 4 a.m. and the tears are pouring, and I wanna make it worth the fight. What have we been doing for all this time? Baby, if we're gonna do it, come and do it right. The key changes in this are crazy. Remember when you said that you would change? Don't let me down. It's not fair how you are.
Yeah.
I can't be complete. Can you give me more? Stay up till 4 a.m. and the tears are pouring, and I wanna make it worth the fight. What have we been doing for all this time? Baby, if we're gonna do it, come and do it right. Please, you know what I need. Save all your loving for me. All this time, baby, if we're gonna do it, come and do it right. What have we been doing for all this time? Baby, if we're gonna do it, come and do it right.
Wow, I forgot about that sound. Oh my gosh. Was that a single? I think it was. I just remember loving it. It wasn't like her biggest hit or anything. And just, I forgot what album that is on. Oh, it was on the Sweet Escape album, 2006. Shout outs. Great year. Great year. Great year for the tunes. Cool. Let me see. I have a special guest today that I'm very excited about. Let me see if it's going to let me add them.
Na, na, na.
Okay, it's not showing me yet. Let me just see if they're ready. Okay. But in the meantime, let's do some. Do some more songs.
I gave you everything.
Oh, Anthony's in here. Hi. And Rachel Lampa. Hey, girl. I was singing. all the friends. What have we been doing for all this time? Whoa, whoa. Oh, I'm tripping. Okay, hold on. It's not letting me add it for some reason. Let's see. Oh, wait. I can do this. Aha. Okay, guys. I'm so excited for this. And if you know me, you will know why very shortly. So here we go. I'm going to add the lovely, the talented. It's Eureka!
Hi,
everybody!
Yeah. Oh my gosh. That was hysterical. I was sitting there, like, something happened with my Instagram and my check is gone. Like my little official.
Oh no. Test.
So I've been like emailing them. Anyway, I was like, she's not going to know I'm here.
Yay. Well, I'm glad I texted you. I was like, wait, are you?
I'm here. Right now? No, I've been sitting here weeping to Gwen Stefani. So.
Oh my gosh. That song, like I completely forgot about that song. I was like, wow. So good.
And people's requests are like, got me really inspired today. I like got a lot of really good ideas. Yeah.
Yes. I know.
With the requests.
How are you though? How are you doing? Oh,
it's been a while. Yeah. Yeah. Doing well. I mean, I feel like there's like the seriously crazy days and then the days where it just feels really good. I'm so glad to be in a city where we have sunshine and
yeah.
Like I used to live in New York and I'm really glad I'm not crammed in like a shoebox apartment right now. And
yeah. Gotta count those blessings, man.
I know.
I'm doing pretty good. You know, just jamming on these Instagram lives and writing a bit, and yeah, it's been fun. But I Rachel Lamp is in here too. I just saw her too.
I know, and Anthony, and I'm like seeing hi friends.
Yes, all the friends. But you're so sweet for saying yes and coming on here. And how has the quarantine situation been? Other than of course being grateful that we have sun, even though it's getting pretty hot, but
yeah.
You have two little ones running around. Is that how many?
Two kids. Yeah. So it's a lot of just, you know, trying to keep them from killing each other and killing me. No, I mean, I think it's not to be cliche about it, but it is definitely interesting just to feel what happens when everything that you depend on for your stimulus and coping with your stress and the way you just distract yourself, you know, constantly kind of having it all stripped away and just sort of seeing what's actually there and what's actually left. Yeah, it's like it can be a little brutal sometimes, but it's been really good for me. It's been really good to realize like how much beauty you can find in more stillness, mm-hmm. and also having to confront like how much I keep myself so manically crazy for no reason sometimes, doing things that like I don't actually care about. Wow. So yeah, it's been revealing. It's been cool. It's been, you know, I'm married, so like being in the house with my husband 24 hours a day, which is like a different you know, like I am really glad he's my partner, but it's like, oh wow, we never do this. Like even when you're married, you don't do that. You're not together every second of every day. So
right.
Yeah.
Has that been a challenge in itself? Like just, I know it's been different for me too, like just having, I mean, Andre's on here watching, so I can't say anything.
Yeah. Hi, Andre.
But it's like what you said, it's like, obviously, yeah, I love you so much, but it's like, it's just, I'm sure people on here can relate too, of just like being, you know, even if you're not married, like just being with whoever you're quarantining with, basically, for that long of time. Has that been kind of interesting?
I mean, it's actually been good. It's been, my husband and I are both extremely independent, and I think we can kind of err on the side of like if there's tension or there's some stress, it's kind of like, okay, I take responsibility for maybe like my own exhaustion, and I realize he's kind of taking responsibility for where he's at, and we sort of it's like it feels like it doesn't actually need to be addressed because we're sort of like aware that it's just normal human stuff happening, but when you have to kind of sit in it and stay with it, it's actually, I don't know, I feel like we've kind of dug into some of those things that sometimes feel super insignificant, to kind of find more like connection and like intimacy, even in those, in like those, just the little triggers, the little, because it's always the little stuff, right? Like,
oh, yeah.
Never fighting over anything important. It's literally over, especially like when you have kids and it's just like over, like, no, they need to wear their like waterproof shoes. It's like, well, these ones are already dirty. And I was like, no, but I got the ones for the water. Like, if they're going to be in the water, you can put them in the dryer. And then, you know, it's just like, what are we talking about right now? So, it's been good. It's been good.
Yeah, that is good. That is good. I was listening to your album with More to Life on it. What is that album called? Is it just a self-titled album?
Self-titled.
Okay. I was like, what album is that? Because if people don't know, I feel like if you know me, then you know this about me. But I grew up listening to you, of course. And
I wish I had grown up listening to you. I feel like I would have been a better singer. I said, I wish I would have grown up listening to you.
No. You don't understand. It's so funny because I had Krista Lewis on not too long ago, and I didn't even give Rachel a heads up. I just saw that she was watching and I was like, oh, I don't have a guest today. I like ask her. So she was like,
yes, spontaneity.
Yeah, Rachel's exactly. But it was awesome because I had both of them on and now I have you on, and it's so crazy because for people who don't know, I mean, you guys like were the foundation of how I learned how to sing. Like, my parents will completely validate that. Like, I was just listening to you guys nonstop. And it's crazy now because to say that like all three of you guys were at my wedding is just so wild to me, and that I can like text you guys now. Like, it's just funny. I make fun of myself with my friends a lot, because it's like, I don't think they really realize like how big of a fan I was. But it's cool to kind of like, on one end, you know, I have all these memories and I remember singing to your stuff, but then like getting to know you, and it's cool to kind of forget it too sometimes. It's like, oh, I actually know her now, and it's like, you know, I can call you a friend, which is amazing. But I still really do look up to you. And I asked Crystal this too, like, how does it feel to like, it's crazy because you started so young. How old were you when the first album came out? Weren't you like
13?
13.
Yeah, 13. I think it was 13, yeah.
That's so great. So because you started so young, you are young still right now. And I'm just curious, like, how does it feel to already, like, you're still so young, and yet you've inspired like a whole generation of, you know, singers. Like, is that weird? Like, how does that feel? How do you process that?
Yeah, I think, Rachel Lampa and I talk about this all the time, just like, mm-hmm. what a weird thing it is to, oh, wow, great. They're mowing the lawn. I'm going to move. I'm moving. I think just, sorry, can you still see? We're doing a tour.
Yes.
I think that to have been so young and to really kind of have like no concept of what was going on. Mm-hmm. And I think for me, I didn't do the crazy like hustle going from record label to record label, you know, like really desperately wanting to get signed. And I was like in the right place at the right time and kind of had this really lucky, you know, chain of events unfold that where I was being offered a record deal when I kind of hadn't even thought about singing professionally. So at the time it was like my life and my dreams were kind of like happening to me before I was sort of discovering them.
Wow.
It's been really interesting now as I've you know, just grown up and like explored so much more of creativity and what that actually means and where it comes from and what the purpose of it is. Because it was like I loved music and I loved to sing, but then immediately I was in this world where everything was so monetized and everything was branded, and you know, just kind of exploring what my own story was. I just didn't have time to do that. And so, it's almost like I did the career part hardcore at the beginning and then have spent like a decade of kind of going backwards to understand like what it actually all was and and what parts of it that I feel like I can still connect to, or what parts I actually feel really disconnected from. Mm-hmm. But I think that like when I
you know, I look at somebody like you who, you know, is saying that how much impact that the music had on your life. And maybe music, maybe it was like songs at the time I didn't even feel that connected to, or maybe like I didn't write them, but I was singing them.
Yeah.
And just to think like that is the power of art, right? Like that is the power of creativity, that sometimes even in spite of yourself, like something is alive and it's moving and then it carries on. And like that, whatever, there was some energy or something in there that moved into your creative process that now impacts the way you sing, even in a small, like that's freaking amazing. Like, I just love that. I love that. And it's such a honor to like share that creative energy with one another and fuel each other in that way. And now I get to be fueled by you, you know, like that's just, I love that. So good.
That's awesome. Yeah. As I was listening, it's like you said, art is this crazy thing, because that album, the self-titled one, came out. I didn't even realize literally 20 years ago, it came out in 2000.
And
I know, I'm sorry. But no, I just to your point though, like those songs are still like impacting people like me. Like even just the, what, you know, what the message is and the way you sang, and like, it's crazy and it's inspiring to me too. 'Cause it makes me realize like the things that we're, you know, giving to the world. It's like, you never know what that can do and who that can inspire. And I just, I was just curious of your thoughts on it. And I also think it's awesome that you know, you had this really unique childhood, I would say. But yet you have somebody like Rachel, who you guys are able to, like, you guys were literally touring together as kids, right? Like, I just think it's so precious and awesome to just see that friendship as well, because I think not a lot of people can relate to what you guys went through.
Yeah.
Which I think is really cool.
It's an insane life, and being, you know, someone who people are looking to when you have not figured anything out, like literally anything. I have cherished that friendship. I mean, I don't have any other friendships like I have with Rachel. I mean, there's so many bizarre conversations we can have that people would never even fathom.
Yeah.
About being, you know, in radio stations with like weird old DJs when we were like 12 years old, asking us like the most inappropriate questions, just like weird crap.
Yeah.
But I'm sure now you can fully relate as well. But
I mean, not as a kid though. Like that's another thing. Like I can't even imagine, but I mean, I look up to you both, and I'm very, very honored. Is that the right word? Honored and grateful to call you guys friends. You guys have been really awesome people in my life.
Mm.
And would you mind singing with me?
I would love to sing with you. What are we singing?
I know we're joking around about lyrics, and everybody knows on here that
I'm looking up my own lyrics right now. Lyrics. So you know.
That's all I do is I literally have this big computer in front of me, and I just constantly am looking up things, because don't need to mess up someone else's song. Let's do More to Lige.
Okay. Are we?
Yeah.
Are we modulating?
Is there a key change at the end?
Yeah, but
we can like.
Well, just it's easy to go right back in the original key. So.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's see what happens then. I've said this three times now, but I was listening to the whole album just at those, getting ready this morning, and I was like getting all giddy, like I was geeking out, because I just forgot like how much this album was just like, I mean, this album though, you were a little bit older, right? Were you like 16?
Yeah. 16 or 17. I was old.
Yeah.
Old woman by this time.
Yeah. But it was just so cool, because I think you've done what I think not a lot of artists have done in the Christian music world, which is kind of like blend, like crossover, again, for lack of a better term, which I remember even just being inspired by that, like, oh yeah, like you can have, you know, have faith and have these beliefs, but also like sing songs about life and like, you know, about love. And I as a kid growing up was so inspired by that, like more than you know. And I'm sure I speak for many others as well, but this song, fun fact, and actually it's a, oh no, you, it says it on here when I typed in the lyrics, Harvey Mason.
Yeah.
Song, which I've name dropped him so many times on here because I just think he's like the best vocal arranger like ever.
I mean, gotta be like hands down the most fun sessions ever.
Yeah,
he's incredible and definitely probably got me singing things I like wouldn't have tried.
Yeah, he's, I can say the same for me too when I've worked with him. But what I do want to make sure of though is like, do you know the key, like, or like what a good key would be to start? Or like,
oh man, I actually was doing this on the piano earlier and then I didn't. I love it when you're like ultimate guitaring your own music. I'm like, that's not the right chord. I think
I have it right here. Let me see.
I didn't do my homework.
I've got it all, but I feel.
Great.
We don't have to do in the original key, though. Should we do
that's
it
lower? Great.
Is that good? Okay, you start, I think. And all then right. I'll do, like, second verse.
You do second verse.
And then
I need to hear you sing that bridge. Please sing the bridge.
Oh, my gosh. Okay. I'll do the bridge. And then, I'm wanting now. Why can't I find it? I just want to make sure that these are, like, that these words are, like, correct.
It's okay. Oh, yeah, there we go. It would be funny if you sang, like, I love it when you look up lyrics and it's like, that is not what they're, is that what they were saying? Is that actually?
Great. Okay, yeah, I'll do bridge. And then we can like, point at each other, too, or something.
Right.
Just, like, go but back.
I'm taking first verse, you're taking second verse, right?
Yeah, so you do first verse, chorus.
And then you take it through that bridge.
Yeah, okay.
All right. Okay. I've got it all, but I feel so deprived. I go up, I come down, and I'm emptier inside. Tell me, what is this thing that I feel like I'm missing? And why can't I let it go? There's gotta be more to life than chasing out every temporary high to satisfy me. 'Cause the more that I'm tripping, I'm thinking there must be more to life. Well, it's life, but I'm sure there's gotta be more than wanting more.
I've got the time and I'm wasting it slowly here. In this moment, I'm halfway out the door. On to the next thing, I'm searching for something that's missing. There's gotta be more to life than chasing out every temporary high to satisfy me. 'Cause the more that I'm tripping out thinking there must be more to life. Well, it's life, but I'm sure there's gotta be more. I'm wanting more. No, you're waiting on something harder than this. Why am I feeling like this? Something I miss. Yeah. My to life. Just not every temporary. All falsetto.
Yep.
Satisfy me.
'Cause the more that I'm tripping and thinking it might be your life. Well, it's life, but I'm sure there's gotta be more. More to Often anymore, and I was trying to sing through this earlier, and I was like, "Did I was this ever in my chest voice? Like I don't know. It's amazing. Just
yeah,
the 16-year-old ab strength.
Yeah, for real. That's man. That's Harvey there too, man. Like he man, always. So good. Yeah, always. Yeah. That was very fun.
Yes.
And before Instagram kicks us off, I would love to do one more with you.
Okay. Let's do it.
Jeremy Passion is in here too, freaking out because we I feel like we had the same exact childhood when it came to music. Like yeah. We both were listening to you, Rachel, and Crystal, and yeah. Then just like a bunch of random like R&B stuff too. It's pretty funny. But yeah, we're both fangirling. So.
We need to do like a we need like an R&B karaoke party.
Yes.
Like people always do the 90s, but we need to do the 2000s R&B.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, it's been enough time now. Yeah, 2000s like yeah.
I know we're going to get kicked off, but we'll talk about that later.
Oh no, yes. Trust me, that's a great idea. We definitely need to do that once quarantine is over. Mm-hmm. I feel like I Promise was one of my faves.
Yeah, it's a little Diane Warren.
Yes, some Diane Warren.
I ran into her walking down the street in Hollywood before the
quarantine. Really?
Yeah, it was so weird. I hadn't seen her in so long, just like strolling down the street. Love that one.
Yes.
I love that so many sappy songs have come out of that wild, badass woman.
Yeah, right? Yeah, she's incredible. excuse me. Okay. And did I pull her one? Yeah, okay. Oh, this is a jinx. Okay. This is another one where like the key, this is another high one, right?
I don't think it's too bad.
Oh yeah, it's probably not as high, I think. There's another key.
I sang it in the right key.
Nice. It's ingrained in your mind.
Ingrained in my soul.
Okay, how should we break this one up? There is a bridge in this. I love yep. you more every day.
Mm-hmm.
There's so many good ad-libs in this too. Sorry, I'm like, a moment.
You sing all the parts you've always wanted to sing.
You're right.
And I'll sing all the parts I remember.
Acapella ad-libs are my fave. Do you want to start this one again?
Sure.
Yeah, might as well. Yeah.
Okay.
Will I always be there for you? When you need someone, will I be that one you need? Will I do all my best to protect you? When the tears get near your eyes, will I be the one that's by your side? Will I be there when you call me in the middle of the night? Will I keep the rain from falling down into your life? I promise I will. Will I take tender care of you? Take your darkest night and make it right for you. Will I be there to make you strong and to lean on when this world has turned so cold? Will I be the one that's there to hold? Will I be there when you call me in the middle of the night? Will I keep the rain from falling down into your life? I promise I will.
Bridge, you take it.
And I love you more every day, and nothing will take that love away. When you need someone, I promise I'll be there for you.
For you.
There for you. I promise.
Oh, in the middle of the night. Oh, yeah. Did he do this one too?
Yeah.
No way. Oh my gosh. This is just a Harvey Mason day.
Clearly. Harvey day.
You're
so fun.
Oh my gosh. You're the best for coming on here.
Of course. Thank you for having me.
Blessing all of us. You're incredible. And we definitely need to do that R&B karaoke night. Super down.
I'm really serious. Maybe it should be like the quarantine is over party.
Yeah. I'm so down.
We could fill a room.
I think we could. I think people would be ready. Yeah, to party.
I feel like you're going places.
Thank you, though, again.
Yeah.
And send love to the family. And I'm looking forward to seeing you again.
You too. Peace. Tell your man we said hi. Love you. Hang in there.
Thank you so much. You too. Bye.
Bye, everybody. Have a good day.
Yay. Guys. I don't even need to say anything else. I'm just gonna get off now and try to continue my day. I love y'all. Thank you, Stacy. I love you so much. Wow. Memories. Yeah, thank you so much, guys, for joining, and you guys be safe.